We have a sad update on a story from Camden. The woman who suffered severe burns has died. 69-year-old Julia Austin's son found her engulfed in flames Thursday at their home near Liberty and St. Clair Streets. We're told she was smoking and likely disoriented from prescription drugs. Austin died Sunday at Miami Valley Hospital.